Hey there, all my beautiful pink angels. It's your girl Pinky, and I'm coming to do a $1 holla. Yes, I am. But ladies, you know what? I'm going to also share with you some things that I got from Sanrio, the Hello Kitty store where you can find all her stuff because they were having a sale. And then I'm going to show you a couple hair care products that I got out of the beauty supply that has been working wonders for my hair, some other pink ladies' hair, my daughter hair, my mother hair, the neighbor's hair. Nah, I'm just joking, but they are really great products. So in front of you, you can see here, I did find one of these reusable Dollar Tree bags. I'm going to give this to my mom or Allie Poo because I do not like this print. This was not the one that I was on the hunt for, but because I didn't have a bag with me that day, I did just go ahead and purchase and pick this one up. And yeah, no more I can say about that bag. The first thing I'm going to share with you from the Dollar Tree, Allie Poo wanted some Bubble Bath by Landers, and it's the Berry Blast scent. Smells really good. The next thing I found was this Ampro Pro Style Gel. I haven't been using this as much because of the new hair care products that I will be sharing with you ladies, but I do use it every now and again, so I just keep a small one on hand, and I couldn't beat that price for $1. And then I found these cute little, they look vintage-like boxes, and they have the Paris name written on them, butterflies, the flowers, and I like the little stamp here. And I thought these were really cute to put in my romper room. And I'm just going to add some little goodies to them. What, at this point, I don't know, but I will definitely be putting these boxes to use. So I grabbed those two boxes there. And then I have these Trolley Sour Bright Crawlers Very Berry little candies for $1. And it says new, but I've tried them before. I also found more of the Urban Essence Thermal Conditioner Caps or slash bonnets, and these work really well when I want to deep condition it and just sit and let my hair set for a while with some conditioner after being washed. So I had to grab a couple more of those. And then I found these magnets, these wood slice magnets that you can put on your refrigerator or wherever they decide to stick. You know, I love being positive. I love smiling. I love seeing other people smile. And as long as God blesses me to keep bringing joy and laughter to someone's life, I'm going to try my best to do that. And that's what I want to do for you ladies as well, whether you're near or far. You know, I love meeting new people. I love, you know, just having fun, enjoying life, and I'm going to continue to do that. So I apologize to those who think that, you know, they can steal my joy. No, you can't. But I love you as well. So this first wood slice magnet says, faith makes all things possible. So I got that one. Uh-oh, watch out. I'm sorry, ladies. Things dropping all on the floor. And then the next one here says, never doubt what one prayer can do. I have that one. And this one says, we love because he first loved us. And then it gives you where you can find the scripture and the verse. And then this one says, we walk by faith and not by sight. And I just thought those were really cute. And whoever took the time to do that, I was like, okay, I must have those four. Then the next three items I got are these cute little tablets here that you can use when you're on the go. And I only saw these patterns, but I thought how I thought it was cute how they have here the little notch to keep your pen. You know, once you finish writing, you slip it back. When you need to write, you just slip it out. And I thought that was really a good idea, and it doesn't take up much room in your purse. And while you're on the go, you can use it for a grocery list, or if you need to jot down a quick reminder, or you're somewhere and you just need to take a brief note. I thought these would come in handy. So the first print here is like this denim, so I got that one. And then the next one is my fave, I think. And it's like this rainbow color. And it says, hello today. And lastly, I have this one here. And it has the birds and the flowers. And it looks like so spring and summery. But I said, I think I'll give this to my mom because this will be great for her when she has her meeting at church. And she just needs to take a little pad with her just to jot down some dates and times for church activities. So I may just give that to her. And then I found some stickers. Now, ladies, I was like, my pink ladies know better. Y'all know we friends. So when y'all see some Hello Kitty stickers in the store, you're supposed to tell your girl. I found these Hello Kitty stickers. I had never seen them before, but I had to have a pack. You get 96 in there, and I just thought they were so adorably cute. I was like, I can use these when I'm writing down my reminders, if I decide to use it in a planner, in my journal, scrapbooking, whatever I want to use them for. The fact that I get 96 in a pack for a dollar, I couldn't beat that, so I got that one. And then these were the last two packs of stickers I saw like this. But I probably would only got the one still. You get 12 count in here. And it's just a black and white. This one says a gift for you. So I was like, that's like if I'm sending out some mail and I need to seal it. Storage box for ribbons. So, you know, like all your washi tape for your beads. Sewing, lace, buttons, and I just thought these are really cute. So if you have a box of something and you need to label it, it's like they already have it done up for you, and all you have to do is add the sticker or anything additional that you want to do. I thought that was cute. It says handmade lifestyle. So these were some very nice stickers, and like I say, you get 12. And then the next set, you also get 12. They don't have as much written on them. And I don't know if you can write on them, but it says dear. Then that part is blank. And then here with this picture frame, you just have blank lines. And then it says my lovely family. And then this one has cute. So I just thought these stickers were really nice. And then I found the scissors that everyone has been hauling. I got the purple and green. I found the blue and green, and then I have the orange and pink. And I was like, okay, that's enough with the scissors, because I do a lot of DIYs and scrapbooking and things for my planner, but I also have other scissors on hand. I have scissors from Christmas, and you know, Christmas is my favorite holiday, so I'm sure this year they're going to come out with some more scissors. So I was like, okay, well, I'll just wait. I'm good on the scissors for right now. So I got those. And then I purchased 4 of the Urban Essence satin bonnets to have after we wash and wrap our hair. They're just good to have around the house, and you know, just in case they easily tear once you use them too much, or they just don't have the quality that they do after you've worn them and washed them so long. So I was like, let me just grab some extras. And then I grabbed 2 packs of pens. This is a mega bold gel pen in the color black. So I got those. I really like the gel pens. And then I got by Ink Forma. You get 3 ballpoint pens with the black ink, and it says comfort grip, retractable. And I love the display or the decor or colors they chose for the appearance of the pens. So I got those. Now, that's everything that your girl got out of the $1 holla. And then next, I'm going to share with you some items really quickly that I got out of Sanrio. This is the bag that they gave me. You know, I keep these bags because they are so cute to me. And a lot of times I can cut the character out and then get like a cardboard or whatever I'm going to use, and I use it to decorate and do different things with it. Sometimes, not all the time, but I think those bags are cute. So I got the Sanrio bag, and out of the Sanrio store, I just got these 2 pens that write black ink, and they were on sale for $2. So I got those, and they just have the bows embroidered on the pin. And then I purchased two of the correction tapes because I hate scribbling out when I make a mistake. So therefore, instead of me starting over, depending on how much I've written or whatever I've done, I'll just go back with my correction tape. And these were on sale for $2, and they're normally $4. And then I found me two new Hello Kitty cases. They were originally, I think, $25 each, but she marked them down to $10. So I had to have these. This is the first one, and this one is so adorable, really pretty. And I also shared these on my Snapchat, if you follow me there. So I thought they were adorable. And $10, Hello Kitty, Sanrio, that's an excellent price. And then I have this one here. And not only do I love this one because it's pink and it's Hello Kitty, but here, if you can see there where it says card, you can slide your cards in there if you're on the go or just making a quick run. You can put your ID, your debit card, or whatever you need and just haul out and run to the grocery store. You don't have to worry about grabbing your purse. Just slide your cards in there and you have your phone, everything in one, and you just go. And that was $10 as well. The original price was $27. Sanrio, ladies, can be very expensive. So I go in there when I see they have a big for sale sign and or percentage off sign. And I forgot, I did get this from the Dollar Tree. It's a USB light. And this right here is just something you can plug on the side of like your laptop or your desktop when you don't want to disturb someone who may be sleeping or trying to watch a movie. You just use this SB, and it is bendable, and it flashes a bright light on your keyboard. That way you can see what it is you're doing without disturbing the person, you know, next to you. Okay, and then the last thing I wanted to share with you ladies was the beauty products that I told you have been working wonders for our hair. And it's helping it grow, it's getting thicker, and we just loving this product. But first I'm going to show you, I did get a soft narrow brush because I like the bristles soft. I don't want it to brush too hard and brush the, you know, my edges out. I love my edges, so that's why I use a soft bristle brush for that. It's good to have. And then next is the shampoo and conditioner by ORS or by Originals. And this is the product here. And that is the price, which is an excellent price because I've seen it in Targets and other beauty supplies where they're like $14 a bottle for each. And I'm like, not your girl. Would not pay that much. So when I see it this price, I get them. And this is a deep conditioner. And this right here is a great shampoo for thinning hair or if you have dry, itchy scalp. Excellent, excellent product. Trust your girl. So I'm trying to let you get a good look at the bottle. Here's the shampoo. And then here's the deep conditioner. And then a lot of times, Ali Poo, my mom, and my friends go natural. And they use this olive oil ORS Incredibly Rich Oil Moisturizing Hair Lotion. And ladies, I must say, this has their hair looking good. It gives them a shine. It doesn't flake. It doesn't look white. And the curls be, you know, full and bouncy, not too tight, not too stringy. And I'm like, that's what's up. So I wanted to share that. And then they have a new gel out that I'm going to try. And I was like, okay, well, look at the price. You better get it while it's at a reasonable price. And it says extra firm hold, extra conditioning. I love gel with no alcohol, no flaking, and no crunch. And what they mean by no crunch, it doesn't look like, you know, you got 13 tracks or something at the top of your head and you can't slick your hair down. So you'll get a real nice laid down look, makes your hair look natural, which I really like. So that's everything I wanted to share with you, ladies. As always, you know I have much love and respect and loyalty for all of you. Thank you so much for continuing to be a blessing to me. God bless you. I have so much more fun coming up. Stay tuned. Love you.